This year is big for America's next fighter jet. In 2024, the U.S. Air Force expects to decide who will build the Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, fighter jet. With the Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, program taking off, which will produce a sixth-generation stealth fighter jet to replace the F-22, the days of the Raptor are numbered. The first fighter jet in the world to become operational. The F-22 Raptor revolutionized air warfare and paved the way for future stealth aircraft like the F-35 Lightning II. The F-22 Raptor is an air superiority multi-role fighter jet. Its main role over the battlefield is to dominate the skies and ensure that enemy aircraft can fly. To achieve that outcome, it relies on a combination of stealth, agility, and advanced sensors. However, the fighter jet can also conduct air-to-ground operations if necessary. All seemed to be going fine for the fifth-generation fighter jet when the Pentagon decided to shut down the production line in 2011. By the time the military leadership decided to stop the production of the F-22, the Air Force had received 186 Raptors. Although the F-22 Raptor entered service in 2005, its design began way back in the 1980s, and the aircraft made its maiden flight in 1997. We're talking about a fighter jet that's almost 30 years old. Considering the advances in technology since the last F-22 left the production line, it's natural that the aircraft will need upgrades to remain operational. To operate the F-22 Raptor until 2030, when the Air Force expects to have the first NGAD stealth fighter jets ready, will cost more than $9 billion, or more than the cost of a brand new Columbia-class ballistic missile submarine, or almost the cost of a brand new Ford-class aircraft carrier. For these upgrades, the Air Force expects to spend $4.1 billion to enhance the sensors of the F-22 Raptor and close to $2.5 billion to maintain the aircraft. In terms of upgrades, the Air Force has to spend a large sum to ensure the aircraft will still be competitive in a potential future conflict with a near-peer adversary. Weapon systems have become more advanced, as well as adversary radars. Moreover, the closed production line makes maintenance of the F-22 Raptor that much harder, but it also makes it that much more expensive than it normally would. Every hour of F-22 flight costs the American taxpayer almost $70,000. The Air Force has to steadily retire older aircraft so that it can cannibalize them for spare parts to ensure that the newer fighter jets can remain operational. The U.S. Air Force has unveiled long-term plans to consolidate its fighter jet lineup, focusing on cost-effectiveness and next-generation technology. The iconic F-22 Raptor is slated for eventual retirement as the service prioritizes modernizing other aircraft and developing the next-generation air dominance platform. As military strategy and technology evolve, the U.S. Air Force is planning a significant reduction in its fighter jet inventory, aiming to decrease the number of fleets from 7 to 4. The F-22 Raptor, a fighter crafted for Cold War era strategies, is not on the list for future long-term investment, as confirmed by the Air Force Chief of Staff, General Charles Q. Brown Jr. The decision reflects an effort to balance cost and capability in the face of aging aircraft technologies and shifting defense priorities. Born as a formidable stealth air superiority jet intended to counter the Soviet threat during the Cold War, the F-22's necessity waned following the Soviet Union's dissolution. The unexpected shift in the geopolitical environment and the subsequent downsizing of perceived threats rendered the F-22's original mission obsolete. The economic implications were substantial, with F-22 production costs eventually reaching an average of $344 million per aircraft. While the F-22 fleet will be maintained until the Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, system is operational, the fleet's small size and limited mission scope have made further significant investments unjustifiable. In contrast, the Air Force continues to enhance other legacy aircrafts such as the F-15, F-16, and F/A-18, taking advantage of larger fleet sizes and economies of scale. As the Air Force looks to the future, it acknowledges the technological leaps made since the inception of the F-22. Advances in stealth, materials, engines, and avionics steer the focus towards newer platforms like the F-35. and towards research and development of the anticipated NGAD, signaling the end of an era for the once revolutionary F-22 Raptor. Moreover, the NGAD fighter jet is expected to be comprised of several manned and unmanned aerial systems that will operate jointly. As such, each futuristic fighter jet is expected to replace several older aircraft, thus saving the Air Force money in maintenance and operation. If you enjoy content like this, please go ahead and like and subscribe to this video because I appreciate all your support.